Top 10 Best Pet Snakes. Hi, you all. Of those, welcome back to Top Best Pets. We all know that pets are one of the most loving creatures to have, but commonly people opt out for the easily available ones. But today, we got you a list of the top 10 lovable pet snakes that you can own and won't require high maintenance. And, they are uncommon to have in the house. Make sure to watch till the number one snake is disclosed, as it's not something you would want to miss out on. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel to know you like our videos. Get ready, guys, as some of these animals are not popular, but you might just fall in love with them. Number 10, ball pythons. Ball pythons, otherwise called regal pythons, are a mainstream decision for first-time snake proprietors. They're simpler to deal with than different species, turning out to be tamer the more they become used to your touch. Ball pythons ordinarily don't develop more than 3 to 5 feet. This makes them more modest than numerous other choking snakes, which are kept as pets. Ball pythons are likewise alleged because they fold themselves into a ball when scared, tucking their heads inside their loops. They are nighttime and singular, liking to cover up during the day and come out around evening. Ball pythons are simpler to deal with than numerous other pet snakes. They need dampness in their current circumstance. Ball pythons are carnivores and ought to have an eating regimen, including pre-slaughtered prey. While they're youthful, they might have the option to eat pinkies or rodent little guys. As they develop, you can begin to offer the two rodents and mice. Number 9. Green tree python. Beginning in Australia and New Guinea, green tree pythons are delightful snakes notable for their remarkable and different tones. Youthful snakes are normally yellow or red and change to dazzling green as they develop. Some keep their radiant yellow tones while others go directly to blue. Most green tree pythons live into their adolescence, with a couple of making it into their mid-20s. This snake species is more delicate than most. While green tree pythons are known to have a demeanor issue, they can make great pets for more experienced guardians. They're meek, be that as it may, they can be forceful when dealt with. This will give an invigorating and improving climate for them. The snake will lay on its branch during the day and investigate its enclosure around evening time. Number 8. Gopher snake. Non-forceful and simple to focus on, gopher snakes can generally be excellent pets for novices. They're among the most well-known snake species in America. Nonetheless, you ought to never catch a wild snake and keep it as a pet. This is because gopher snakes trapped in the wild regularly have the demeanor and medical issues. Go to a confided in seller, all things being equal, and purchase a hostage-reared snake. Gopher snakes are substantial-bodied, estimating around a foot long when they bring forth. Number 7, California kingsnake. Having a place with the Colubridae family, California kingsnakes is a decent decision for individuals like their pets on the scrappier side. You'll require somewhat more experience to deal with this snake, especially as they can get restless. They come in appealing tones and designs and can grow up to 4 feet long. Although California kingsnakes can be fiery, they're not hazardous to people. California kingsnakes will eat pretty much anything in nature. Nonetheless, as pets, it's ideal for taking care of rodents, like mice, which are promptly accessible. Number 6, garter snake. Strap snakes are more modest than numerous other snake species, averaging roughly 3 feet long for females and 2 feet for guys. Their more modest size makes them simpler to deal with than numerous other pet snakes. One reason that Thai snakes are such well-known pets is that they're ideal for youngsters to hold, insofar as they're directed by a grown-up and don't press them too firmly. Garter snakes are not difficult to focus on. In any case, it's essential to remember that they're constantly prepared for escape, so you need to ensure their nook is secure, with its cover fitting firmly and immovably. Wow, looks like some of these snakes are fun to keep, but taking care of them is not easy. Well, it's time to introduce you to our next member of the list. In the meantime, do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to this channel. Also, hit the bell icon to be one of the first ones to get updates on all cute, lovable pets on your favorite channel, top best pets. Number 5, rat snakes. Rodent snakes are non-venomous and murder prey by narrowing. In addition to the fact that they are not difficult to focus on, yet they have a gentle disposition, being exceptionally open-minded toward human handling. Rat snakes are in some cases confused with diamondbacks. If they're feeling undermined, dark rodent snakes may deliver a musk scent to repulse a predator. When picking a walled area for your rodent snake, remember that they're fantastic climbers. An extra secure tank is needed to ensure they stay in their home. Number 4, Western hognose snakes. Outwardly, there are a couple of things that make the Western hognoses contrast different snakes. Just as having an unmistakably improved nose and a hood like a cobra, they have back teeth which they use to keep hold of their prey. They are tan, earthy colored, olive or dim in shading, and have gleaming dark scales on their undersides. Western hognoses are among the most unforceful snakes on the planet, generally staying uninvolved and quiet when taken care of. They stay a reasonable size, making them ideal for new or youthful keepers. These snakes need space to move. Nonetheless, an excessive amount of room can cause them to feel restless. Number 3, Rosy boa. The blushing boa is one of the littlest boa constrictors, once in a while developing longer than 3 feet. They can, at times, arrive at 4 feet. However, this is uncommon. They normally live for a very long time or more when kept in imprisonment as pets. Rosy boas are hesitant yet curious. When a bond has been set up with their manager, they'll love slithering energetically here and there with their arms. Notwithstanding, it's imperative to remember that they can get overpowered and worried if they're not dealt with mindfully. Number 2, boa constrictors. Their bodies can be green, tan, yellow, or red in shading. Boa constrictors are not, for the most part, thought to be forceful pets, and, with customary taking care of, they normally become extremely agreeable. They may murmur or nibble when they feel threatened. Boas are notable for having more character than different snakes, appearing to be more curious about their surroundings. It's imperative to give adequate room, reasonable food things, and the right temperatures and moistness to keep them cheerful and solid. And now, we finally come to our number one snake. Any guesses which one could it be? Although all snakes have some or the other quirk, we definitely can manage the ones listed here. If any of you already have a pet snake, I am sure our viewers would love to learn from your experience, so please share instances, if any, in the comments section. Number 1, Corn snakes. Corn snakes are well known as pets because of their quiet and submissive nature and tremendous scope of excellent shadings and examples. With a large portion of them having radiant orange backs with a highly contrasting example, they're not difficult to identify. These are non-forceful, making them ideal as pets and can endure being taken care of routinely. On the off chance that you notice your corn snake murmuring, it's a sign they feel threatened. Mice are the most well-known nourishment for corn snakes. Ensure the prey is close to the width of the greatest piece of the snake's body. That is all for this video. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. If so, we would appreciate a like and share on it. Let us know in the comment section below which snake do you think is the easiest to take care of and least likely to escape. We appreciate your opinions. Until then, if you have not subscribed to Top Best Pets already, smash the subscribe button now without delay, or else you will be missing out. Stay tuned for more such videos.